Guys, it's Laura back. So I'm back with kind of quick reaction, and it's gonna be for Seungkyun's monthly choreography, and it's gonna be for September. It's the 9th. I'm sorry for my hair. I'm sorry, I don't wanna be kind of loud because my sister is at home, so yeah. And it's quite short, it's just 1 minute. So, and the song is Don't Call Me Angel by Charlie's Angels. I don't know the song, but I'm excited. Like, Seungkyun always slay monthly choreography videos. Like, it's the first time reacting, but like, I watch all of her. So yeah, I'm sorry my hair is a mess, but okay, let's put the full screen and let's react. I don't have what to say, so let's just watch. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. I saw that post on Instagram. She looked fucking hot. Stop. Wait a minute. Let's start again. Like, she just came in like fire. She looks so good. The outfit is fire. She looks so hot. I can't. I love. Oh my god. I can't. I need to take a minute because she's so hot and she's one of the best dancers in K-pop. Like, oh my god, like, wait a minute. Okay, now I'm gonna just react, so go. Oh my god, like, the outfit. She is, oh my god, I have no words. I love her hair, oh my god, girl, oh my god. Bitch! Why is she so hot? But the hot outfit. Oh my god, yes, girl, I'm just like... First of all, I like... Oh my god, I just accidentally actually skipped, but like, I like the song. I need to check out the song. I don't know actually that song. I think it's one of the newer songs released. I think it's Ariana Grande and some... I don't know, some other singers. But like... Oh my god, oh my god, she's such a good dancer, I can't. Yes, oh my god, I love this change in the song actually. Oh my god, yes, girl. And like, this choreography made by her, just by her. I think it's the first one made just by her. Oh my god. September, Don't Call Me Angel. Let's a little bit rewind. Okay. It's just 1 minute and she fucking slayed it. I have no words. Oh my god, yes. That was freaking amazing. That was Seungkyun's 9th. September's monthly choreography video. Thanks for watching. Sorry for the background noises. It's a kitties doing some stuff. So yeah, thanks for watching. I also, if you watch till the end, like, I think I'm gonna do soon, I'm gonna do Q&A when I gonna reach, I think, 2000 subs. And if you have questions, you can leave them on my Instagram. You can DM me or in the comments, any Eddie video comments. So yeah, thanks for watching and see you in next reaction. Bye.